I'm Nobody by Emily Dickinson, read for LibriVox.org by Karen Savage. I'm Nobody.
Who are you?
Are you Nobody, too?
Then there's a pair of us.
Don't tell, they'd banish us, you know. How dreary to be somebody, how public, like a frog, to tell your name the livelong day to an admiring bog. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.